Mobile phones opened the door to a new dimension in communication. What if they could be used to pay for bus fares? Increasing the agility and reliability of the service, pinpointing the location of the vehicle, or controlling your travel card balance at all times. At the university, it could be used to register students' attendance through the mobile itself or their student cards, thus meeting the Bologna Process Agreements. This device would speed up the student's ability to purchase study materials as well as reducing queues in the canteen. With the NFC personalized posters, users would access university services or receive information updates. It would also allow to control access to labs, control rooms, the library, or the gym. Mobile phones open the door to a new dimension in communication. What if they could now open the door to the future?